Do you see this man, this boy, this thing, this living incarnation of smugness and attitude? Bede is one of your three main rivals in Pokémon Sword and Shield, and he is the one who compares nicely to the rivals of old, like Blue and Silver, as he holds himself high upon a golden pedestal and would rather do laps around Hoenn than think of you as his equal. Unlike you, who got your endorsement from Champion Leon himself, Bede went ahead and got his endorsement from his adoptive parent, Chairman Rose. What Bede doesn't realize is his adoptive father sucks at battling, and getting an endorsement from the chairman really doesn't mean crap. Through the course of the story, we find out very little about Bede, except that he has no parents and has been cared for and groomed by Rose, and that he hates your guts. Each time he approaches you, he looks down at you and normally makes some arrogant comment about putting the weak out of their misery, which unfortunately never works on Hop, and challenges you. But no matter how many times you seem to put him in his place, he will still treat you like dirt on your next meeting. That is, until you get your fourth badge and fight him once again at the mural where he tries to use Rose's Kaparaja to destroy a huge painting which houses Plot. After doing so, Rose basically disowns him and he is now banned from the gym challenge for the rest of the game. But don't worry, because he comes back once again once you get your fifth badge after beating Opal. Upon first inspection, she quickly realizes that he's pink! Pink! And just based on that criteria alone, takes him in, and he gladly accepts because he has nothing better to do with his time now that he can't trash us. He'll appear once again at the championship tournament where he'll fight you in an unofficial match to get his revenge, and then lose, because he's Bede. And after defeating him, he finally accepts his role as the fairy-type gym leader, and the most arrogant one I think we will ever have in our lives. You get two separate rematches with him in the post-game, and both of them definitely up his team's difficulty a little bit, but he's still kind of a pushover. After all you really need is, well, a poison type and he's dead. I feel he was definitely a character who could have used some more fleshing out. Maybe we could know why he was, you know, parentless, or know why he was the way he was. But being groomed by Chairman Rose I guess was enough to make him smug as it was, so I guess he gets a pass for the rivals in my book. Is he as good as Blue or Silver? He's about just barely under. He gets a lot more development as the game goes on, and in the post-game he even has a little bit of a change of heart and you get to see him smile, which is nice. He comes to terms with who he is and what his destiny maybe is after all, and happily takes the mantle of gym leader. And for that, Bede's a pretty okay character in my book. Starts out a smug asshole and turns out to be a really good guy in the end, whose watch still doesn't fit his wrist. Seriously, look at his animations in battle, his watch just kind of floats there in midair. Kind of funny. What do you think of Bede as a character? Let me know down below and be sure to hit like on this video and subscribe if you want to see more of my content 2 to 3 times a week depending, and I hope to see all you beautiful people in the next video. Till then, trainers, peace out.